This is just my opinion, and this is not legal advice or anything. I'm just stating my opinion on this subject. There is a misconception about Kickstarter. A lot of people think that Kickstarter is a store where they buy stuff. Kickstarter is not a store, and you are not buying anything. You're basically donating money to the creator. The creator is not obligated to fulfill their promises to you. Most of the time, they fulfill the promises, but in rare occasions, they will literally run away with your money and not give you anything in return for your money. And if you read the terms and condition, that's what it says. But most people don't read it and they think that Kickstarter is a store where they're buying stuff. Kickstarter is not a store. Kickstarter is basically a place where you donate money to help the project, to help the project creator to finish the project. That's what it is for. This is one of the part of the terms and conditions. Kickstarter doesn't offer refunds. Responsibility for finishing a project lies entirely with the project creator. Kickstarter doesn't hold funds on creators' behalf, cannot guarantee creators' work, and does not offer any refunds. So right there, Kickstarter is telling you, look, they are just the middleman. They are just providing a platform, and they are not responsible for the creator's actions. So they are just the middleman. It's between you and the creator. That's it. Kickstarter is just providing a platform for you two, for the creator and the buyer to meet. In this case, a potential donator. That's what you are. You're basically a donator if you're giving money to Kickstarter projects. Here's another section of the terms and conditions. This is section 4. Basically, this explains how a project works in Kickstarter. So, most of our terms of use explain your relationship with Kickstarter. This section is different. It explains the relationship between creators and backers of Kickstarter projects, and who's responsible for what. This is what you're agreeing to when you create or back a Kickstarter project. Kickstarter project provides a funding platform for creative projects. When a creator posts a project on Kickstarter, they're inviting other people to form a contract with them. Anyone who backs a project is accepting the creator's offer and forming that contract. Kickstarter is not part of this contract. The contract is a direct legal agreement between creator and their backers. Here are the terms that govern that agreement. When a project is successfully funded, the creator must complete the project and fulfill each reward. Once a creator has done so, they satisfy their obligation to their backers. Throughout the process, creator owed their backers a high standard of effort, honest communication, and a dedication to bringing the project to life. At the same time, backers must understand that they're not buying something when they back a project. They're helping to create something new, not ordering something that already exists. There may be changes or delays, and there's a chance something could happen that prevents the creator from being able to finish the project as promised. So, Right there. Here's another section that tells you, look, listen, that's what you are. You're a donator. You're donating money to the project creator to help the project creator to finish the project. And even though it says this, it's a legal contract, but in actuality, it's telling you right there, you're actually donating money, not buying anything. You are not buying anything. You're basically donating money. Okay? It's just play of words. That's all it is. And besides, it's pretty expensive to sue somebody, you know, in court. And let's say you're donating a $10 item. Okay? I mean, you're not going to go and sue somebody for $10. All right? It says right there, okay? You are not buying anything. Kickstarter is not a store. It's basically a platform for you to donate money to help the project creator finish their projects. And they may or may not finish the project. It's all up in the air. Okay? I mean, it's up to you, the donator, to do research and decide whether to back the project or not. This is the last part of Kickstarter's terms and conditions I'm going to cover relating to buying / donating to project creators' projects. This is section 6, stuff we don't do and aren't responsible for. We don't oversee projects' performance and we don't mediate dispute between users. Okay, that sentence alone saying that, look, they are just the middleman, alright? It's between you, the donator, and the project creator. That's it. Okay, let's move on. Kickstarter isn't liable for any damages or loss related to your use of the service. We don't become involved in disputes between users or between users and any third party related to the use of the service. We don't oversee the performance or the functionality of projects, and we don't endorse any content user submitted to the site. When you use the service, you release Kickstarter from claims, damages, demands of any kind, known or unknown, suspected or unsuspected, disclosed or undisclosed, arising out of or in any way related to such disputes and the services. All content you access through the services is at your own risk. You are solely responsible for any resulting damages or loss to any party. So basically they're saying, look, they're not making any clearer than this. I mean, they're saying any money you donate to the creator for completing the project, it's between you and the creator. They don't want anything to do with it, all right? I mean, they don't want anything to do with the project or you, okay? They're just providing a platform. You, the donator, and the project creator will meet on the platform and decide what to do. That's it. I mean, that's the extent of their responsibility. Of just providing the platform for the creator to create projects and for donator like you to donate money to projects. That's it. You can check out the terms and condition at Kickstarter. You can go to Kickstarter and check out the terms and condition. Okay, I may have a link down on the description box. Sometimes I forget. Anyway, so in summary, all right, when you go to Kickstarter and back any project, you're actually donating money. You're not buying anything. And Kickstarter is not a store. And the project creator is not responsible for fulfilling their promises to you. Okay? That's it. That's the whole point of this video.